You can have results like this with our skincare approach to acne. Through chemical peels, specific skincare products, and our guidance, we want to achieve clearer skin for you and help you get your confidence back. Hi, I'm Dr. Philip Young, and I'm an award-winning beauty theorist, published author, acne scar specialist, and facial plastic surgeon. And I'm from Aesthetic Facial Body Plastic Surgery, and we're the Beauty Docs on YouTube.
Hi, I'm Dr. Young. What we're going to do today is some chemical peeling that you can do at home, and I'm going to show you how to do it. So why would you want to do chemical peeling? Well, for one, it'll speed up your skin turnover, and that's going to be great for your skin rejuvenation. So typically, from the basal cell to the point where your skin gets sloughed off, because I don't know if you know this, but your skin kind of falls off, it's about 28 days when you're in your teenage years or in your 20s. But as you get older, it can be anywhere from 30 to 45 days. And what happens is your skin starts building up and it gets thicker and it looks less bright and healthier. So doing chemical peels on a regular basis can make your skin turn over and your skin can look a lot better. In addition, I also employ this for people with bad acne or just maintenance for acne. And we can teach you how to do this. Basically, first of all, what we do is we suggest doing the chemical peel starting once a week. You don't want to do it too much. And when you do it, you only want to put it on and take it off. So I'm going to show you right now how to do it. This is my own chemical peel. And as you can see, it's my name's on there. I actually do this myself at home. And I'm going to show you right now. Pretty much this bottle is almost empty because I've used all of it. And then basically what I do is I basically put it on my hand. And you can dip it on your fingers too. And it won't burn your hand. It just, your hand's so thick that it won't. And all I do is I just put it on. And you don't want to get in your eyes and your mouth. I'm just putting it all on all these areas, even on my face. Or my mouth there, my cheeks. And then you can put it on your nose. Don't get in your eyes or inside your nose or on your mouth. But I'm putting it all over the place. And sometimes you can even get a little water and kind of spread it around. When you first start on this, I don't want you to put it on too long. I just want you to put it on and off. So make sure to get all the liquid off, all the peel off before you open your eyes. Make sure you rinse it really well. And just cleaning myself off. But as you can see, it's really not that bad. It's not super red. It doesn't really sting that much. You can feel it when it goes on, but it's not like some really bad chemical peel or really strong chemical peel that you get at a doctor's office. You can do this at home and you can speed up your skin turnover. So the goal, if you do this on a regular basis, you can speed up your skin turnover from 28 to 45 days down to about 12 to 15 days. So in that process, your skin will look refreshed and it'll help remove acne. And then with acne, what I would suggest in that situation is sometimes when you break out and you have a bad one, you can literally take one of those, the chemical peel, and you can put it right on it. And I probably leave it on for 10 to 15 seconds and then wash it off. And you can do that literally daily until it basically kills off that particular acne. But just for maintenance and just regular mild acne, you can just do it once a week, starting once a week. And then what we usually tell people is that you can increase the amount of time you have the chemical peel on and the number of times you do it in a week. But if in doubt, just do it once a week and put it on, take it off just for maintenance. Thanks a lot.
We would love to have you subscribe to our YouTube channel. We're the Beauty Docs. We're going to be coming up with new interesting videos showing you a glimpse into our lives in plastic surgery. Click the following elements or annotations shown here to subscribe to our YouTube channel. To learn about our award-winning theory on beauty that helps us get you the best results, to see a new video showing you a glimpse of plastic surgery in 60 seconds, or to view our main introductory video for our practice. You can also scroll down below for other helpful links. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time.